He's going to play the first movement of Bach E major.
Thank you.